Subhash Chandra Bose ji's anniversary as the Parikrama Divas, and it will be celebrated every year. On this occasion, I welcome Sri Sharad Vivek Sagarji, founder, CEO, Dexinity Global. We welcome you, Saradji, you being a renowned and reputed social entrepreneur at such a young age. You are the most appropriate person to address the youth gathered today online in this program, designed to encourage social entrepreneurship among the college-going youth. Especially, sir, it is a new normal for all of us after this post-COVID. And this entrepreneurship, today's subject is very, very interesting and very important for the youth of India. As we know, the India is a youth country, and more than 65% of youth. And with your inspiration and with your guidance, and all the students will take advantage and make they become an entrepreneur rather than an employee or seeking jobs and all. And this is a new normal after this post-COVID. And all the students and participants are requested and take note of it and take his advice and follow, and it will be for your bright future. I welcome you, sir, to this online program. And we are very thankful for you for accepting our invitation and joining the meeting. I also welcome Dr. Prasad Thigapalli, Professor, NITIE Mumbai, being a faculty advisor to Center for Student Entrepreneurs at NITIE, and with research interests and in entrepreneurs education among your other varied interests, will be of immense benefit to the youth gathered on this virtual platform. Sir, we will welcome you to the program, online program for today's evening, and we also thank you for accepting our invitation and be guiding the students. It will be an immense pleasure for the students also, and it's a great learning for all of them. And we thank you very much for participating. I now welcome Dr. Prasanna Kumarji, Chairman, NCRE. I'm sure your esteemed presence with the exceptional enterprise and experience in different areas of education and administration across the nation will provide good opportunity to the youth in this forum to enrich themselves. Welcome, Prasanna Kumar Garu. We are grateful to welcome all other dignitaries present in this online program. And I also congratulate the Samskruti team for organizing such a wonderful interaction meeting online. In normal course, we are conducting these physical meetings starting from 12th January and concluding on 23rd of January every year. But unfortunately, because of the pandemic, we are compelled to do this all this online. My greetings to all the on this auspicious occasion of 124th birth anniversary of Subhash Chandra Bose ji, and I deem it a great privilege to welcome you all to this year's Vivek Subhashitam, which is a yearly program of Samskruti Foundation, starting from Vivek Jayanti and concluding on Subhash Chandra Bose ji. I now request Dr. Vivek Modi ji and the others to start the program and as per the schedule. And thank you very much for all of you to participate in the meeting. Thank you, sir.